Alright, I'm back. Finjin decided to duck out because he's already done this quest line. So I'm on my own. Oh, the church is way up there. Well, we kind of have to head in that direction anyway. Mel can go back to being a Puklipo for a while here. And I hope none of you are disoriented by the fact that I zoomed to here to Juliette off screen. We need to go to is a little bit over, but thank you, everybody. I'm glad to be back. We've got about an hour and 45 minutes left of the stream. Let's see how far we can get on this quest line. Where we needed to go was somewhere else, but apparently it is this place. I'm just misremembering. Alright, we need to talk to Share here. Hey, will you listen to me? Lately, when I've prepared food, it just all of a sudden disappears, bit by bit. I thought it was just a trick of my son, Kopero, but now it seems that that's not the case. I can only think that somebody's stealing it. I can't just let it go just because it's a small crime. Please find the culprit and punish them. You've got some time on your hands, don't you? I'll prepare a reward for you. So search out the criminal, so will you help me search out the criminal? Okay. Oh, I didn't actually think that you would take that on for me. Well then, what should I do? Let's do this. I'll put out some food and purposely leave it alone. And how about you hide and keep watch somewhere in the house? Then once the thief appears, you can catch them. Well then, once you're prepared, just talk to me again. Okay. And because we lost a party member, I'm gonna pull out more support. So we've got a full party, before I forget. Okay, I've prepared some food. Are you ready? Yes, I am. Better make sure Schiller doesn't eat it. Nah. I mean, he's been walking through the table, but look at that grumpy, craggy little face. I'll place the food on the table. You should hide somewhere over there. Okay. Copero, we're going outside. Come quickly. Gotcha, Mom. Well then, Copero and I will leave the house empty. We'll leave the rest to you. Okay, food's there. And then a little bit of time went by. Sniff, sniff. I smell something good. Chill, cat. Meow. This looks delicious. Just a sec. Oh, I see. Okay. So far, so good. There doesn't seem to be anyone around. Well, then I'll take it. Do you want to catch the cat monster? Well, that's what we're supposed to do, so yeah. Ah, I've been found. Been spotted. It seems like something noisy is going on. Is it perhaps the culprit? Ah, it's a cat! A cat! A cat! Ah, it's a cat monster! Kind of like a literally means like I'm the future generation, but I'm gonna kind of translate it as I'm too young for this, please let me go. Of course I can't do that. You must be punished. I can't be caught. Or I can't let myself be caught. Because my master is waiting with an empty belly in the hut on King Radis Island. The villagers are scared of cat type monsters because it's kind of a fish versus cat thing going on, and there's been kind of some long standing fighting between some of them. It's because you didn't catch it right away that it ran away. So now, in my place, you're gonna go to that hut on King Radis Island. out the south exit of town to Muse Beach, and then keep going south, you'll be able to take a canoe over to King Radis Island. Go punish that cat monster. Cat Island was your favorite part of the game so far? Yeah, that was fun. The only problem is when you actually play as a Weddy, Cat Island is pretty rough for a first mid-level town. So you have to do a lot of level grinding. And now that I think about it, you can ask the salesman, or the, yeah, traveling salesman with the wagon outside, and he should be able to take you to King Radis Island as well. That'll make it even easier on you, won't it? Sure will. Let's go. She's kinda scary. So, not the east exit here, but the south exit. You beat the boss of version 1? Awesome! Congratulations! Okay. Out to Muse Beach. Nejan, can you confirm that the title of the stream has been updated? Instead of talking about the other quest line, it should say, okay, thank you. Alright, we could take this carriage all the way back to Rain Village, but no, we're going to the beachside hut on King Radis Island. This is exactly where we wanted to go. So if we'd actually traveled via the canoe like she told us to, we would have arrived at the very northern part of the map. But here we go. Master, I've brought food. Please eat this, and I hope you regain at least a little energy. Ah! You followed me. I didn't think you'd follow me back this far. You told me where you were going. If you're gonna try and catch me, I would recommend not doing that. You. I remember you. This is the strongest swordsman amongst all cat monster kind. The renowned Cat Diverio. And I'm one of his underlings, Mjarzi. Trying to hide something. So hurry up and get out. Unless you want to end up in a world of hurt. Wait. Huh? What's wrong? Master Dibedio. This is the person who defeated me. If I recall, your name was Mel? What? You defeated Master Dibedio? So you're the one who... Hey, Britward! We are, in fact, going to see a lot of Kattos. Welcome, how's it going? You defeated Master Nivedio? Then you're the ones who saved Lady Mamma's son. This is your chance for revenge, Master Dibedio. Revenge is too much work. I don't care anymore. Got your internet fixed. Excellent. Fingers crossed that that's what the problem was. What'd they say? Master Dibedio! I'm sorry. I'll apologize, as you can see, for my thieving. Because you see, Master Dibedio has lost his will to do anything. And he's been acting like this. Dwarf warrior. That does sound like a fun combination. I went with Pukadipo warrior. Out the router and said, oh man, well, I hope it helps. Okay, Mjarzi says, I need to look after him. I'll take whatever punishment you're gonna hand out. So, please forgive me. You want to punish Mjarzi. The Weddy Lady's gonna yell at me if I don't. Maybe I won't and I'll tell her I did. I'm not gonna punish you, Mjarzi. But that's not gonna be that we can't have. I tried to say no. That's no good. Unless I receive some punishment, then I won't, like, the crime won't be lifted from me, or whatever. Okay, we have to punish him. Thank you! I promise I won't steal again. Go ahead with your punishment. What? What'd I do? It's not even clear. Oh man. Oh, poor kitty. That was effective. I guess now I can go back and tell the lady that the cat was punished. Everything works out, I suppose. So now you have forgiven me. Thank you, Mel. The video says, I'm hungry. Miaoji, prepare some food. What about that bunch of grapes? Nobody ate those yet. I'm sorry, Master De Video. Just now I promised that I wouldn't steal anymore. So we're gonna have to hunt for our food. Master De Video, why don't you come too? If you move around a little bit, then you'll stop being such a fat cat. Really? Well then, Mel, tell the people of the town I won't steal anymore. Okay. All right. Is there anything in here? There is.
And,
Underwater.
what is it that you do exactly?
Apparently, they hunt and steal. Hey, Mona Pizza. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow. How's it going? All right, back to Juliet. Bit of a long walk ahead of us. Back up to that house. East exit's one of the places on the warp door list. Okay. I will make use of that from now on. Thank you for letting me know. So, was the cat monster at that hut on King Radis Island? Did you make sure to punish them? Yes. Oh, no, you're okay, Nei-chan. I see. So, you punished it. And that cat monster vowed that they would not steal anymore. Then it's all settled. It's best to not get too involved with cat monsters. Sorry for making you go to so much trouble. Here, this is for you. Oh, two Weena shells. And all my XP for quests is still being sent to the concierge. Some of the cat monsters are really cute. Well then, good work. I'm counting on you to help if anything happens again. Nope, that's okay. We don't need... Guessing the next one. Has us going back out to that house. Yep.
Yep. Okay.
There's no warp up here. So we're just gonna have to walk. So short, the camera ends up on this level where the stairs are kind of bumping along on the camera. Oh well. That's the price you pay for being a Pokepo. Cool, I'm glad to hear that, Mona. I've actually been actively avoiding any information on version 5. So I don't know anything about it other than the title. Alright, we want to get back out to King Radis Island. Oh, and some of the voices. There are probably more of every kind of monster in the expansion. That's right. That was the other thing that I heard about. I'm very surprised that they're adding voices to this game. But it's only starting with version 5. I'm not sure if they're gonna retroactively go back and add voices for anything else. Oh, you don't play? The video's just really well done. Well, that's cool. I mean, they usually do an amazing job with all of the promotional stuff for this game. Well, if it isn't, Mel, you've come at a good time. What's up, Miyagi? Master DiVerio has been muttering to himself this whole time, and it's kind of creepy. Can you take a look at him for me? That's just kind of a meow. What have you been saying this whole time? I can't really hear you, Master DiVerio. No more. What? Of what? I'm sick of living this way! Ah! Miyagi's on the floor. Can't eat anything tasty. There's nothing fun to do. I'm done with living like this. I'm going home. I'm going back to where Manma is. Master DiVedio, I don't mind if you say you want to go home, but... But you did those things to Mama's son, Junior. Do you really think she'll forgive you? That's the problem. I left in such a huff, but if I just go wandering back, Mama's not gonna forgive me. But I have an idea. The island was the best thing ever. It was certainly quite entertaining. As expected of Master DiVedio! You're using your head. Okay, DiVedio says, you and I once fought as enemies. So let's... cross the bridge on everything that happened in the past. I want you to lend me a hand now. Oh, we do get to go to Cat Island. Can you go to the Great Cat Nest on Cat Island? And... tell Manma that I've had a change of heart and see if she'll let me come back. Okay. I can try. She doesn't hate me, so... Aw, you're a good person. Yesterday's enemy is today's friend. I might even call you my bosom buddy. Kokoro no tomo? That seems like an equivalent phrase. Hurry up and go to where Mama is. Let's hurry up and make preparations to head out to where Mama is. Master DiVedio, wait a minute. What do you think of bringing something that Mama would like as a gift? Ah, just what I expect of you, Maji. You thought up something good. You're the super idea cat. It would be bad for us to show up empty-handed. Let's get some kind of food or something to bring as a gift. Oh, I've thought of something. What Mama likes is the fruit of Neko Mama? It's gotta be some kind of plant. Get them, they drop when you defeat the Takomet enemy. And you can find those in the north of Jule Island on Kirenana Beach. Or on the Ogreed continent in the Gilzad area. Well, we're probably gonna go for the ones that are here. In Wedi territory. Once you get the Neko Mama, the Cat Mama fruit, bring it to Mama at the Cat Nest. past. We'll be waiting. Will you do it, Mel? I'm sure. Yeah, that's fine. Ah, just what I would expect of my bosom buddy. Well, then I'm counting on you. All right. Once you have obtained the Nicomama fruit, take it straight to the Great Cat's Nest. I'm going to head over there to keep on the lookout. Well then, Miyagi, let's head out. Whoever ones might be quicker to get to? Fair point. Hey! Hi, Dickie! Welcome! How's it going? Muse is to the north. But for those people who haven't been to over by Gartland, I am just gonna stick with what's on the island here, or on these islands. So for that, we need to go out the east exit. Can't quite go home yet. Aww. I hope you can soon. Outside and then north. The entrance to Kiradana Beach is up on the north part of the map in the middle there. Little faster is taking the cart and heading to this last one on the list, which is the Verinato South area, the waypoint between Juliet and Verinato, and I'll be right next to the entrance.
旅の途中なんだが...
俺に用か?キュード、剣士としてのあなたの力、頼りにしていますよ。
Happy birthday, Exene-chan! So, yeah, this dock over here will take me back down to Kiradana Beach. Oh no, I need a happy birthday Saramichiru command. I will absolutely make something for you when your birthday rolls around next. That was the dance party. It's a great dance party. Rainbow Kirby's. Okay, so. That exit just south of us is where we would have come up if we'd come across land. It's all good. We need taco mets, which are these.
Can it feel so good?
There you go. Happy birthday to you too, Brettward. You don't remember that command? You've used it before. All right, we got the Nekomama fruit. What is it? I seem to recall it looking like a coconut. What? Disco got a level. Oh, nope. It looks like a fried fish. Thank you. It's the fruit of a tree that's shaped like a fish, which is a big favorite among cat monsters. Okay. It is a weird fruit. Alright, and now I need to go to Cat Island. Yes, indeed, birthdays all around. The healthy dose of ginkgo biloba. Having trouble remembering things? Okay. Checking the map here. Nope, I do want to head back to Gillette. Because this is all out the east exit, and I believe to get to Cat Island, I want to go south. Yeah, I think that's going to be your title until you hit 850. Alright, so down at the bottom we've got two docks. The one in the middle of the map will take us down to King Radis Island. The one on the right will take us to Cat Island. And I don't think there's a shortcut to get there. So we're just gonna have to ride. I would have to agree with you, Nathan. Okay, there's the dock. Making sure to talk to the ferryman, not the other person, who actually is kind of also a ferryman, but is gonna take us to an island that not interested in going to right now. That's for if you want to go to the Goof Off Island. Sacrilege, Brettward! Okay, here we are, Cat Island. We need to get to the nest at the bottom. If you want all the cat monsters, they are here. Mages, jail cat types. There's flying cat bats around here somewhere. There's one. Still aggroing on me, even though I'm level 97. Yep, flying ones will ping. Thank you. different varieties of mage and cat bats. And jail cats. This area is really pretty. Aw, I agree, Nathan. To ask forgiveness. Oh, if it isn't Mel, it's been a while. Welcome. Did you come to see Junior? In that case, as you can see, thanks to you, he's energetic as ever. It seems that you didn't actually come here to see Junior. Well, if it's for you, and you have a favor to ask, then go ahead and speak. You know, it's kind of, you know, we've already done her a favor by saving her son, so I'll do you a favor if you have one to request. I see. Seems to have something to do with those people over there who have come. Lady Manma. I have. Ever since what happened, I have done a lot of reflecting, and I've had a change of heart. Please forgive me for my many many offenses. Will you allow me to stay here once again? Like, literally, will you allow me to be by your side once more? You've had a change of heart. It doesn't look to me like anything has changed. That's not true at all. I've changed. Hey, welcome back, Punk. Mel, you went and got the Nekomanma fruit, right? Hand it over. Here you go. Might have been a better idea for me to hand it to you outside so it looked like you actually went and got it. Gave him the fruit. This is just a little token from me. you think you can gain my favor with something like that? That's so lukewarm. Like, making fun of me with this. No, I never would intend to do something like that. It seems that you are not pleased with the Nekomama fruit. As I thought, you haven't changed at all. Lady Manma, your attention. I see. So they're concerning Cat Island. I understand. Good work. We're not getting bits of what she's saying. Oh, I hope you enjoy Battle Master. It's a fun class. Has something happened? Has nothing to do with you since you've left this place. I am quite busy. I don't have time for your ridiculous antics. But please. There must be something I can do. I can have Mel look after Junior for you. Then you would have more free time. It would free up at least a little of your time. I no longer have a desire to listen to what you say. You're an eyesore just standing there. Leave. Disappear. Go somewhere. No way. Hang in there, Master Liberio. You can't give up just yet. Yarji, we're going home for today. Mel, thanks for lending us a hand. This isn't much. But, please take it. I got 5 gold ore chunks. Well then, I'm heading out too. Good luck, Miyagi. Doorbell. He's not. His core isn't evil. That's not what I'm saying. But he just doesn't understand that the video. Nope, we do not need to see a preview. Well, thank you for your time, Mama. I'm gonna head out now. I could probably zoom from that center bit, but it's gonna be a little hard to line up. So we'll just exit the area and then zoom. Oh no, do I have a spare zoomstone? Probably. I'm gonna need to come back here, aren't I? Saw your message a little too late, Nathan. Thanks for trying, though. Let's see. We have to go back to that hut. I appreciate it, Nathan. Need to add more people. You mean as friends? The fastest way to get a lot of people is to join a team, and then when people are online you can ask them if they want to be friends. I can try and find you once I'm done with stream and add you as a friend, Punk. If you are still on in about 40 minutes. No, 50 minutes. Here we go. Mel. So you were worried about Master Di Video and you came. I've got a good idea. Mel wasn't any good, so I need something better to move Monma's heart. And I've realized what it is. That's right. I'll use that girl. Huh? That's a good idea. As expected of Master Di Video. But who's that girl you're talking about? That weddy girl in the town of Juliet. Her name, if I recall, was Somia. We're gonna go see Somia! Girl who rescued Junior after I set him adrift in the ocean. If we can get her to speak up for me, then Monma should forgive me. Wait. Master Di Video, if you go into a weddy town, you're gonna cause a big stir. Or, no. It's gonna cause more than just a big stir. That's true. Well, then, what should we do? Mel, lend me a hand. I'll prepare a reward for you, so help out. Go to the town of Gillette and bring Somia back here. You'll do it, won't you? Okay. Mostly so I can go see Somia again. You really are a good person. I owe you one. Alright, I'm gonna leave everything with Somia to you. We're gonna prepare some food for our guest. Do your best. Okay. Back to Gillette. Got distracted by that pop-up and started hitting the wrong... Almost went to the wrong town in my Zoomstone. Alright, to Somia's house. What other places do you have here? For the guild and in front of the station. No. Gonna be faster to walk, probably. Or at least, it's not probably any less quick to walk than to go to the east exit and then go all the way down and around to Somia's house. I forgot he was here! What's going on? Why does it look like she's being scolded? Okay, this sounds a little bit like it takes place right after. I mean, the whole quest line does, but this especially doesn't feel like there's been a whole lot of time between the Gillette story and now. It's because you were lonely because you don't have any parents that you were gonna keep that little cat, that kitten, with you, right? Is that still what you want to do? No, I don't think that anymore. If there's someone you can depend on who's there, you should depend on them. But if there's nobody, then you got no choice but to get stronger yourself, so that you can live without depending on anyone. That's what I've done up till now. That's how I intend to continue living. I see. I'm not telling you that's what you need to do. Don't get me wrong here. Okay. Ah! Mel, how long have you been there watching? Sorry. Damn. Sorry. Looking weird. I'm returning to my travels now. And see you, Mel. Take care, Big Brother Hughes. Stop with the Big Brother thing. Okay. He's not her real brother. I might not be able to become like Big Brother Hughes, but I'm gonna do my best so that I can live on my own. And then once I get bigger someday, I'll be able to go to Cat Island and meet that little one. And we can become friends. Mel, thanks for all that you did too. I'll be okay now. Aww. I think you get this cutscene the first time you enter her house after the Juliette story's over, no matter when it is. We could have triggered it a long time ago. I probably should have. Cause that's adorable, but it was unexpected to see Hughes are here, so... Aww. She is. She's such a good kid. Ah, Mel. I'm really happy to see you again. And really, thank you again for going with me to return Junior to... where... to Monma. Before. I wonder if Junior's doing well. I want to get big real soon so that I can go see him. Oh, I'm sorry, Mel. Did you have some kind of business with me? Yes, actually. What? You want me to lend you a hand? I'm fine if it's something that I can do. Cat Nivedio? That's that big cat monster that threw Junior into the ocean, right? I see. So that he wants me to... speak up for him so he can return to where Mama is. But that monster did that to Junior. No. If it's a request from you, Mel, I'll help out. We're going to the hut on King Radis Island, right? Well, you go ahead and head out for that hut. I'm going to keep myself hidden and follow along behind you. Okay. She's taller than I am. I mean, if she's not, it's only because Mel's got the big hair. But she's taller than I am. Let's go, Sonia. Ethan will be sad he missed this. But he can catch the VOD, it's okay. Just about sunset. Gillette's so pretty. I really like the housing district that's based on the architecture here. You want to live in Gillette? I mean, that's kind of another thing. Especially if you mean in real life. But it would be a lovely place. Or the one place in 11. Saltico. What was the name in English? Puerto Valor, that's it. Thank you. This is the problem with playing a game in two languages at once. People and place names come to you in the wrong language. Somia? Oh, you came. Ah, that's no good, Master. You can't scare a girl like that. Excuse me, Miss. I'm not a bad cat. So please, be reassured. Sorry, it's such a mess here. Come on in. This is how you treat girls. This is how you have to treat girls, or it's no good. Master the video. Smoo-san! Follow shite kurete arigato! Yōkoso! As expected, Miyagi. You're a super gentle cat. Do you remember me? I'm Liberio, who was at Lady Manma's place. There's no way I'd forget. You did terrible things to Junior. I've repented for all of that. I was mistaken. Had a change of heart. I want to go back to Lady Manma's place. And I want you to lend me a hand. You're really not gonna do anything bad anymore. Of course. So I want you to go and tell Manma that you forgive me, or that she should forgive me. Don't wanna. What? But please, I'll do whatever. Please. When I was in town stealing things, I heard some rumors sense that a lady doesn't know where her parents are and is living all on her own. Oh, you poor thing. Well then, how about this? I'll search for where your parents are. And if I find them, then you'll lend me a hand. It'll be a give and take. I don't need that. So don't go doing unnecessary things. Huh? That's weird. Of course it would be better if your family was all living together, wouldn't it? Just be quiet and wait here. If I put my mind to this, I can find a parent or two right away. Well then, search if you want to. I would say this. No, the cat's not quite like Yangus. Other people might disagree with me. That's right, I'm gonna go ahead and search. Well, that's decided. It's set now. Miyagi, let's hurry up and go search. You look around the caves in this area. Yes, sir. It was more like, meow, sir. Mel, my bosom buddy, I'm gonna have you help me too. I'm gonna leave the towns and castles to you. Well then, let's start searching for Somya's parents. I'm hungry, so I'm going searching for food. Great. There's no way that those cats are gonna find them. I don't even know anything about my parents. All I know is that the old lady Soneze picked me up when I was a baby as I was traveling from the castle town of Verinato. I'm gonna return home to Juliet. Okay. You take care, Somya? Alright, well then, I guess it sounds like we're going to Verinato to find this, what's her name? Soneze? Maps is so helpful. Helpful maps. Over to the station. Ohayou gozaimasu. Sumu-san mo Dorakoe Ten no yatte imasu ka? Here we are. Sonese. Oh. What is it? Sonese is me. Do you have some business with me? Yes. Please, there's a question I want to ask you. Oh, you want to know about Somiya's parents? Haven't played, but you want to. Sugoku tanoshii. It is a lot of fun. So Somiya is the one who told you about me, or rather, you heard about me from Somiya. Well then, I can't just not tell you. Oh, those double negatives. Australia-jin, soka. Yoroshiku onegaishimasu. It's true that I'm the one who raised Somiya, but it's a lie to say I picked her up. I was actually entrusted with Somiya by a married couple that I'd never seen or met before. They asked me to take care of her. I didn't really want to be entrusted with her, but after seeing the way that the couple seemed driven into a corner, I couldn't refuse them. And after that, the two of them got on the Ark of the Land, which is the train, and went somewhere. I don't even know their names, and I don't remember their faces. Oh, that's right. I'll give this to you. This is a letter that the couple also entrusted to me. So we received a letter addressed to Somiya from Sonese. Somiya's just about getting to an age where it would be good for her to know about her parents. There might be something difficult to read written in here, but she'll be more of an adult for knowing. Okay, let me check that out in my key items here real quick. Okay. Now, would think that you would need to take this letter to Somia, but that's actually not the case. We do have to take it back to that hut on King Radis Island. I think that's what I did when I initially played this, is I assumed we would need to give her the letter. I took it to her house. Nothing special happened. But it's good that for the most part the rest of this quest line is based out of that hut, so you've got another place to turn to. You probably can do these quests on the trial. I don't see why not. I haven't heard about the side stories being unavailable. You just need to finish up all of Juliet first. It is available on the Switch. The trial for the game is only available for PC and PS4, but the game itself is available on the Switch. Bring something back? Did you find a clue? Oh yeah, this game's on... It started on the Wii, but right now it's available for play on Wii U, PC, 3DS, PS4, Switch, and mobile. Done it, my bosom buddy. Well then, what'd you find? Hand it over. Give it to me. The letter addressed to Somia was taken from you by Cat Video. You know, he says he's had a change of heart, but he's acting very selfish about all of this. A letter left behind by Somia's parents. That's a wonderful clue. Well then, let's bring Somia in. If she sees this letter, she'll have... This isn't a bet. It's like, once she sees that letter, she'll know she's lost. Mel, you're tired, aren't you? I'll go on a run. To get her is implied. I won't make a wrong step anymore. Yeah, Somia went home because she didn't think they'd find anything. But yeah. I mean, it wasn't a bet whether they could find anything. She's just like, eh, whatever. Search if you want to. I'm interested in what's written here. Would it be bad for me to look inside? Yes, it would. Yeah, we have to confirm the contents inside so that Somya won't be disappointed. This is necessary. Let's see. To my beloved daughter, Somya. You can't just do that! I and your mother, Arine, must go off on a journey to Rendashia for the sake of a person we owe a great debt to. Most likely it will be a dangerous journey. We can't take you with us, but once our business is finished, we plan to return to you right away. But if you've gotten old enough to the point where you're able to read this letter on your own, and we haven't returned yet, then please know that we are no longer in this world. What? This is a will. Like a last will. Meaning they're dead? We can't tell Somya that. He's making like crying sounds. My parents died young too. And because of a because I was born of a cat clan, a giant cat clan that has sudden mutations, it's been really hard for me. It's like I guess unexpected mutations. That's right. I'd forgotten. The love between parent and child. I'm a terrible cat for trying to kill Monma's son. Huh? Mr. DiVideo, did you yell something? No, nothing. Little lady, come on in. Now, Mr. DiVideo, the letter for the young lady. Somya, sorry, but I was mistaken thinking that we'd found a clue about your parents. You're hiding something. I'm not hiding anything. Liar. It's not a lie. Cause she ran up and took the letter away. This is a letter addressed to me. Damn. You shouldn't read that. Father and mother are... No, you've got it wrong. I couldn't find any leads, so I was just writing that letter myself to get your help, basically. So that I wouldn't have to suffer anymore. I thought she walked up and stomped on his foot, too. It's fine. Don't have to lie like that. Sorry. I'm sure there was a reason they couldn't return. I'm sure they're still alive somewhere. You can't let yourself get down. Thank you. I'm fine. I already decided that I'm going to be able to live properly on my own. It's okay. Sorry, I'm going home for today. I can take this letter with me, right? Of course. Well then, goodbye. That girl's strong. It's tough to live on your own. Thinking about it, I've always lived depending on someone else. That's the feeling I get. That's it. If I can show that I've worked hard doing my best on my own, I'm sure Mama will accept me. What should I do? I'm gonna need some time to think about it. Mel, you don't need to help out anymore. Take this as a reward. Two blues, gems. Ooh, some XP scrolls. Nice. I'll give those to a low-level class. Once I've got my thoughts all lined up, I want you to come hear what I have to say. Counting on you, Mel. Miyagi, I also want to hear your opinion. Let's go for a walk outside and talk. I understand, Master Rivedio. No, we don't need a preview. quite a lot of the story left, actually. I've got 2 quests. Out of the, I think, 5 total. And we're gonna have to take those on next time. We'll finish it up. And then after that, I'll choose one of the classes and we'll do a class quest line as well. Kind of alternate back and forth between side stories we haven't covered yet and class quests, because with the upcoming version 5, it will be very important to complete class quests for skill points. Alright. So it's a couple minutes early, but that's where we'll end stream for today. Thank you all so much for joining me. I hope you've had fun. I'm especially glad we got to finish up the quest line at the start of the stream. Schedule is in chat there. Thank you, Nae-chan. I will be back on Monday with something random. But I'm so glad you could all join me. Thank you for the follows and the bits and the subs. I appreciate them all very much. You all are the best. I hope you have a great weekend, and I'll be back on Monday.